Welcome back, maritime enthusiasts. Have you ever watched those powerful tugboats pushing and pulling giant ships and wondered what makes them so special in the bustling heart of every harbor, amidst the towering cargo ships and tankers? Exists a fleet of smaller, less conspicuous vessels. These are the tugboats, the unsung heroes of the maritime world, critical in ensuring the smooth and safe operation of our global shipping network. Today, we're going behind the scenes to discover the different types of tugboats and how each plays a vital role in this complex and essential dance of commerce. First, let's talk about the conventional tugboat, often known as the backbone of the tug fleet. These are the OGs of towing, traditional single or twin screw tugs designed for pulling or pushing operations. While they might lack fancy thrusters, they make up for it with raw power and reliability. Imagine a Clydesdale horse, not the fastest or most agile creature, but when it comes to sheer pulling power, it's in a league of its own. That's the conventional tugboat. They're the workhorses of the harbor, often seen maneuvering barges, assisting in docking procedures, or even towing disabled vessels. Their design is simple, robust, and has stood the test of time. They might not be the flashiest vessels in the harbor, but their reliability and power make them indispensable. Think of them as the reliable old friend you can always count on no matter the task at hand. Meet the azimuth stern drive tugs, or ASDs. These high-tech athletes can spin 360 degrees in place. ASDs move in any direction without changing orientation. They are the ballerinas of the harbor, moving with precision and agility. Ideal for tight spaces and demanding maneuvers. From docking ships to offshore operations, ASDs are up for the challenge. Next up, the Voith Schneider propeller tug, a true marvel of engineering. This tug is equipped with vertical propeller blades that rotate to give it precision control. It can stop, start, and change direction in an instant, which is perfect for situations where every inch matters. Imagine a hummingbird hovering effortlessly, changing direction with lightning speed. The VSP tug, with its unique propulsion system, possesses a similar level of control and precision. Instead of conventional propellers, the VSP tug uses a circular set of vertical blades that rotate, allowing for precise movements in any direction. This makes them ideal for tasks that require delicate maneuvering, such as assisting in the construction of offshore wind farms or positioning large vessels in crowded harbors. Their ability to operate with pinpoint accuracy makes them invaluable in situations where even the slightest error could have significant consequences. Chapter 4, the tractor tug, maneuvering in tight spots. Ever heard of a tractor tug? Its thrusters are placed toward the center of the hull, giving it crazy maneuverability. For tricky escorting jobs in narrow channels or fast-moving waters, the tractor tug is your go-to. Picture a nimble sheepdog effortlessly herding its flock. The tractor tug, with its centrally placed thrusters, possesses that same agility and control. Chapter 5, the Z-Peller tug, power and versatility combined. Next, meet the Z-Peller tug, famous for its Z-drive propulsion system. It's basically an azimuth thruster, but with extra agility. This tug can perform complex maneuvers, making it perfect for offshore towing and high-demand situations. Think of a Swiss Army knife. Versatile, reliable, and always ready for a challenge. That's the Z-Peller tug of the maritime world. Its unique Z-drive propulsion system, essentially an enhanced version of the azimuth thruster, gives it exceptional maneuverability and power, making it suitable for a wide range of tasks. Whether it's towing massive oil rigs across vast oceans, conducting salvage operations in rough seas, or assisting with deep-sea construction projects, the Z-Peller tug is a reliable and powerful asset. They're the epitome of versatility in the tugboat world, capable of handling the toughest jobs with power and precision. Chapter 6. The Ship Docking Module Tug Docking Masters. Last but not least, we have the Ship Docking Module Tug, or SDM Tug. These specialized tugs are designed to be docking experts with azimuthing thrusters at both ends of the vessel. Imagine trying to park a massive truck in a tight spot. Now imagine doing it on water with constantly changing currents and wind conditions. That's the challenge these massive cargo ships face every time they dock, and that's where the SDM tug comes in. These specialized tugs are equipped with azimuth thrusters at both ends, allowing them to precisely control the movement of even the largest vessels during the delicate docking process. They act as a guiding hand, ensuring that these behemoths are brought alongside the pier safely and efficiently, minimizing the risk of damage or delays. So, there you have it. The conventional tug, the agile ASD tug, the precise VSP tug, the maneuverable tractor tug, the powerful Z-Peller, and the specialist SDM tug. Each one plays a critical role in maritime operations, moving cargo, docking ships, or offshore work. Next time you see these vessels, appreciate their vital role in our globalized world. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, give a thumbs up and hit subscribe. Let us know in the comments which tugboat is the coolest. Stay tuned for more insights into maritime operations. Until next time, keep your eyes on the water.